The rev needle is pushing 7,000 RPMs as I grip the titanium gear knob and slam it down into fourth. The speedo needle creeps over 150 km per hour, while the engine again raises a raucous racket as the end of the straight approaches. I'm in the 2018 Honda Civic Type R at Lausitzring in Germany, and I'm learning pretty rapidly that this car is a handful. The all-new, 10th generation hot hatch stays true to its Honda Civic Type R forebears with front drive underpinnings, foregoing the all-wheel drive many of its direct rivals are endowed with. We're talking Ford Focus RS, Volkswagen Golf R, and perhaps even in the competitor set could be the Mercedes-AMG A45, because this Civic is built in Europe. Well, it's built in the UK, which is still part of Europe for now. But, I digress. The shift light on the dash flashes at me, and fourth gear becomes fifth as I cross the start-finish line, approaching 200 km per hour before pushing hard on the firm brake pedal and continuing out for the next lap. The braking performance is nothing short of incredible. Back to fourth gear, the new rev matching feature of the 6-speed box blips the throttle for me and I feather the throttle through the first corner, before dropping back to third with the steering wheel tussling in my grip. It's an ultra-responsive steering rack, verging on twitchy in the racy plus R drive mode that also stiffens up the adaptive dampers and increases throttle response, not to mention loosening its noose on the traction control. I lift off the throttle as I sling through an off-camber corner, and the back end slips out and I steer it back into line, making use of its adjustability while wrestling some understeer, and then just a touch of torque steer under throttle. The nose tucks in nicely upon quick changes of direction, but I really need to keep my grip on the tiller in the longer sweeping bends because the front axle pushes against me, and the line I want to take. It's enjoyable, but I fear the Continental Sport Contact 6 tires won't withstand this pace and this severity for much longer at a track like this. The sharpest drive mode setting means I'm being yelled at rather than whispered to, as though the car